Has anybody ever had muscle cramps or muscle spasms or Charlie horses? Yeah, I see a lot of hands go up. Oftentimes, that's a body sign of a magnesium deficiency. I think all of you will be surprised as we go throughout today's class what some of these minerals do for our body. All of these minerals really are so powerful for achieving great overall health. You can get all the wonderful minerals that your body needs through eating real food. You'll know after you leave here today what foods you need to include more in your diet on a daily and weekly basis. And we'll talk a little bit about supplements too, because there are times where you just need that therapeutic dose that a supplement can give to get your body back up to par.